Welcome to our channel trending on Netflix. Let's go ahead with the video. Dynasty Warriors is a very popular hack and slash video game series that now has a live action movie coming to Netflix for fans to enjoy. The franchise began as a fighting game in 1997, releasing on the PlayStation console. The next game would see it transformed into the hack and slash variety, with the player controlling a character that must survive an onslaught of enemy assailants. The series has spawned 10 titles so far, playable on almost every console out there, and it's about time someone stepped up and gave Dynasty Warriors the live action movie treatment. It was announced in 2016 the feature was in development, and in 2017 production started, and then was released in Hong Kong on April 29, 2021, then in China on April 30, 2021. The trailer for Dynasty Warriors was dropped on multiple Netflix YouTube channels, with the release date revealed as Thursday, July 1, 2021. Dynasty Warriors will only be available to stream in selected territories, but it will definitely be available to stream in the USA and the UK. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. Written by 14th century writer Luo Lanzhong, Romance of the Three Kingdoms is highly regarded as one of the greatest bodies of work from China and is one of the four great classical novels of Chinese literature. Luo Lanzhong based the novel on the historical text, Records of the Three Kingdoms, but highly romanticizes the era, reveling in the myths and legends of the period. The novel takes place between the Kalopas of the Han Dynasty and the end of the Three Kingdoms period. Dynasty Warriors has a stacked cast of talented players, including Louis Ku as Lu Bu, Kai Wang as Cao Cao, Ray Lui as Yuan Shao, Justin Cheung as Zhang Fei, Karina Lau as Amster of the Swordforge Castle, Tony Yang as Liu Bei, Cooley Naza as Dao Chan and Zheng Han as Quan Yu. Eddie Chu, Sui Lam, Philip Q, Rich Ting, Jonathan Wong, and Chase Yee are also in the Netflix original film. According to IMDb, the live-action adaptation of the hit video game series takes place in the late Eastern Han Dynasty, and Dongzhu, an ambitious leader, reigns supreme over the commonality and the courts as well. In the series, heroes from all over the country begin to rise in what promises to be an action-packed thrill ride for subscribers. Thanks for staying here till the end for more movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. Subscribe to our channel trending on Netflix and hit the like button. Also share with your friends.